Hey everyone, welcome back again to Play Anywhere Raleigh. My name is Brian Garrido and I'm a director at Optimist Community Center with the City of Park Recreation and Cultural Resources. So for this next segment of sports skills, we're going to work on the sports skills within the sport of volleyball. So what I have in front of me here is I actually have a pool noodle that I'm going to be using to work on the skills. I have a ball that it doesn't have to be a volleyball. It can be any type of ball that you want to use, that's just a little bit bouncy ball. And I'm also going to be using some tennis balls, also some of our skills. So we're going to work through three different segments of this. And the most important thing about volleyball that I've always learned working with a lot of our, especially our girls in our volleyball leagues at Optimist Community Center, is about learning about positioning in volleyball. The biggest thing about positioning in volleyball is understanding you have to be in that ready position. So for today's segment, we're going to work about getting in our set position, being ready to move, and how we would be moving. So you want to stand with your feet about shoulder width apart. And I have this pool noodle kind of cut in half that I use, where I would kind of take that pool noodle and have them stand at about shoulder width apart. And you want to be set with your hands kind of out. So your hands are going to be out. As I turn to the side, it's just as if you're sitting back in the chair a little bit. My shoulders is kind of in line with my knees in my ready position that I have. Now you also will notice that I have my hands out. I don't have my hands turned down this way. I don't have my head or out like that, or my hands together ready to hit the ball. I have my hands in this, what we would say, that ready position. In this position, I can be ready to pass the ball, to get my hands set to go, or to set the ball. So I have that ready position here, and I have my hands out. And to kind of work on that, I would have you go through, and I would say, okay, ready, go. And all you're going to do is just kind of go down, and you pick up the pool noodle, and you put it back down again. You'd be kind of set like this again, and I say, go. And you're here, you have the pool noodle, and you're set again. That way you're ready in that position to go after the ball and attack it. So that's how that's kind of set up. You're in that ready position, you're relaxed. Your head is out a little bit, your shoulders are in line kind of with your knees, and you're just nice, easy, and relaxed, and your hands are out this way. So now let's go through our hand positioning when we're going to go through and try to bump the ball. There's different ways to do this, but you don't take your fingers and put them intertwined this way and put them and close off that way. You actually just take your fingers, you can take one hand, close it in a fist, you have your thumb up on top, you take your other hand, put it over on top of that other hand, and your two thumbs are right on top of each other. Now you can see here, I would create what would they call a platform. That platform is when I take my forearms here, and you can see how my arms turn this way. I'm actually going to turn it and create a platform. It's more surface area for the ball to make contact with. That is creating that platform. So if I'm here this way, I'm in that ready position, and I would say, okay, 3, 2, 1, go. And I bring my hands together, and I create that platform, and I'm ready to move. And I'm set again. My hands are out this way. I'm relaxed. I'm watching. 3, 2, 1, go. And I have that position this way. Now you can also notice I can have 1 foot go in front, 1 foot go behind as I'm ready to move towards the ball. I don't want to take a huge step and move forward yet. I just want to get into that ready position. So it's about getting ready, having your hands set to go, closing one fist of one hand, other hand goes up on top, creating that platform, being ready to work on moving that ball and hitting that ball as you go through this. It's not going to be swinging the arms. We'll kind of cover that in about motion and some of our other skill segments. But this first segment is just understanding the ready position and just being ready to set to go and viable. So thank you so much for joining us. Thank you for joining us here in Play Anywhere Raleigh. You guys have a great rest of the day, and we'll see you all next time.